know what time it is? Is it hip-hop time? Is it rock and roll time? Is it country music time? No, it's music time. It's music in isolation time. Music in Isolation is a one-stop live music venue featuring amazing talent from our very own Southern Africa. So sit back, strap yourself in, because this is going to be the roller coaster ride of a lifetime.
Hey, this is Gavin Edwards, and welcome to Music in Isolation. This is such a cool idea. I was invited by a good friend of mine, Garrett James, who's also a singer and a performer, and he started this initiative, you know, for basically, as we've all gone into isolation now, from the beginning when everything started getting shut down, a lot of musos have lost the gigs and everything's been cancelled for a long time. So basically, you know, everyone's trying to figure out how to go forward in this and make some music, but also make some money at the same time to put food on the table, because everything has just stopped. And the thing is, with being an artist, you know, we don't have an employer, so basically there is no check that comes at that end of the month. So this initiative is something amazing. So basically, on all the pages, like, you can go on my Facebook or go on Music in Isolation's Facebook page, 1FM 94.0, they've jumped on board. There's a lot of info. Go on the info, you know, of this clip, and there'll be bank details there where you can donate. I mean, you can give 1 rand, 10 rand, you can give 50, you can give 100, whatever you want. And then of that money, a portion of it, I'm going to then nominate another singer after me to play. He gets then a portion of that money, and he then plays a gig, raising some money, and pays it forward as well to give a portion of the money he makes to another artist, and so on it goes. So the artist playing the show can make some money as well, paying forward to give some money to the next artist. And hopefully, you know, this Music in Isolation becomes awesome. Hashtag it, people, and we get some, you know, killer singers on it. We've already had some great singers, and we can, you know, get some users to get some, you know, food in the fridges, things like that. But thank you so much, Gareth. Thanks that I get to be a part of this. And when I was writing this list, I'm gonna, you know, just be doing about 25 minutes, 30 minutes of songs. I was like, what should I do? And most of you know me as doing covers my whole career. So I thought, let me start with an original song. And this is Sparks. This came out after The Voice. And thank you, everybody, because straight away, the first day of release, it went number one on iTunes. So everyone loved it. So thank you for that. And I got to work with Denham Harding on this track, which was just amazing. But here we go. This is Sparks.
Said halfway home, got lost along the way, set in stone, till it's washed away. It's clear to me that we are not alone. Said don't know how we covered up the scars, we're broke and bound. Been losing all my sleep, but still the things we keep going round and round, yeah. I will hold my breath till we can be together. I'm not ready to rest till we can stop. The hands that move around my ticking clocks, yeah. From the start, we've been turning keys to open up. Still with feeling sparks. So eyes get tired, friends they come and go with their goodbyes. Never want to show the tears. It's clear that we're not meant to be alone. I hold my breath till we can be together. I'm not ready to rest, so we can't stop. The hands that move around my ticking clocks, yeah. From the start, we've been turning keys to open arms. Let's open feeling sparks. To it, to it, to it, feeling sparks. To it, to it, to it, feeling sparks. To it, to it. I will hold my breath till we can be together. I'm not ready to rest yet. No more holding back. Just wanna be together. I'm not ready to rest yet. We can stop. Hands move around now, taking notes. Yeah, I see from the start. We've been turning keys to open hearts. We can stop. Hands move around now, taking notes. Yeah. Feeling sparks, yeah. Do it, do it, do it. Feeling sparks, do it, do it. Do feeling sparks, do it, do it. Do feeling sparks, do it, do it. Set open hearts, do it. Feeling sparks.
All right. Next up, again, when I was doing this list, I was like, just a couple of songs. So like, I was like, what songs am I going to be doing? So I really wanted to choose the favorite songs that I just love, that I've always loved singing. And funny enough, these songs made it into The Voice when I was singing on there. And who would have thought that I was practicing this whole time in a cover band for a show where you had to sing covers on. So this one. This one was basically, I thought was gonna be the last song I was gonna sing on the show, which ended up being the second last week, so I didn't do my maths properly. But yeah, this was, from a muso's point of view, everything that Chris Martin said in the song, I related it as to from a muso's point of view. He probably didn't write that from a muso's point of view, but that feeling, you'll hear the words. If you listen to the words, it's just, when you've tried something so much, so much, so much that you're done, you're broken, you're finished. And funny, because I was broken down right before that show and everything was about this restoration and me, you know, falling back in love with singing and the industry and everything, that realizing that it wasn't all the industry, it wasn't all the singing. It a lot had to do with me and getting myself right. So yeah, this is called Fix You.
Try your best, but you don't succeed. You get what you want, but not what you need. You feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. Do something you can't replace. Love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lights will guide you home. Your bones, I will try to fix you. I above or down below. True in love to let it go. If you never try, you'll never know just what you're worth. try to fix you.
Funny enough, a lot of people don't know about the story to this next song, but my blind audition song actually was not going to be Say Something. It was going to be a totally different entire song. That was something that was a suggestion that was fitting for the story for me giving up the drink and alcohol and stuff like that. And basically, I wasn't feeling that it was the right song for me to be singing. And so I asked them, is there another song I could sing? And which straight away I went to Jason Mraz, I won't Give Up. And it was my wedding song, my first dance with me and my wife. Unfortunately, we got hold of Jason Mraz, he gave the thumbs up, but the other writer, we just couldn't get hold of him. He's probably spending his money on the yacht somewhere, I don't know. But we couldn't get hold of him, and we didn't get the green light for it. So they said to me, just, is there something else that you really would love to sing? And I said, Say Something. Which at first, the look that I got was tattoos, rocker type of Brian Adams rasp on the voice, and you want to sing Christina Aguilera and Great Big World. So I said, please, just let me sit with the guitar, sing the song for you. And if it sucks, then it sucks. And they didn't think it sucked, then that's now history. So
Say something, I'm giving up on. Say I'll be the one if you want to. Say anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. I stumble and fall. I'm just learning to love, starting to crawl. And say something, I'm giving up on you. sorry that I couldn't get to you. So anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. So anywhere I would have followed you.
So again, thank you everybody for taking the time to listen to me play a little bit for everybody. And again, Gareth, this is awesome music in isolation. Please, people, pump the word for this. Share it out to all your friends and everything. And yeah, we nominate some users and some guys can make some money. But again, any donations, if you just here to listen, that's cool as well. But everybody, just keep safe and. Soon this will all be over and we'll all be able to actually sing to each other again. But till then, thank you for sitting here in lounges listening to us play. Like I said, yeah, I was going to play the songs that I really, really love. This is one song that would have been so cool. I wanted to sing this on the voice. Just never got around to it, but it would have been a lekker one.
Only gonna bring up out. world is only gonna bring you out, yeah. World is only gonna bring you out. The world was on fire, you know, could save me, but you. Strange what desire will make foolish lovers do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. So I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. No, I wanna fall in love. No, nobody loves no one.
Nice. This next song that I want to do. I'm thinking of putting a song up next to radio, and it's an old song that myself and Robbie Desar wrote back in Dublin days. This is when we were still managed by Brian McFadden, and it was a song that was dear to all of us. It was probably the first time I remember Brian was sitting with me. We were sitting in Australia at a friend's restaurant, and there was something that I did in the vocals, which was a demo. And so when I did the vocals, I knew, cool, don't worry about it too much. I did gigs the night before, the voice is sore. I'll redo it when we get to studio one day. And he turned around to me and said that something I did in the end where my voice was cracking, which I took as my voice is giving out, that he thought it was just so much emotion. And it dawned on me that day that I might have always been trying to strive for this perfection, which is so weird when you have a raspy voice. Imperfection is what it's all about. But just searching for this perfection in my voice and performance and things like this. And the moment that Brian loved the most and thought was the most emotional and was when my voice broke. So from that day forth, I didn't take my voice that serious anymore. And when I said didn't take it seriously, I meant I let it just naturally do what it does, whether it sounds raspy, crackly, so on. And and this was the song. So tell me if you like it, but comment, please let me know, because I still want to put this out to radio, and I want to put it out as a single, and I want the world to hear it. I think it's a great song. So let me know if you think it's a great song, and if I should go for it. This is called Three Words.
What am I to you? Time you call, what am I to say? I can't run away. Letting go of you is easy to say, but the hardest part for me, walking away. And it kills me inside to see you with somebody else, when it should have been me. I wanna love you. Why can't I just say these three words? by. And all I've gotta do is find a way to say, 'cause each passing day you're slipping away. Kills me inside to see you with somebody else when it should have been me. I wanna love you. I wanna love you. Oh, how they tell me I'm crazy for loving. Why can't I just say these three words? Oh, I don't know why. And it kills me inside to see you somebody else when it could have been. I wanna love you. I wanna love you, yeah. Oh, how they tell me I'm crazy for loving you, babe. Why can I just say these three words? Oh, I don't know why.
So yeah, please let me know in the comments below, and yeah, that's three words. Let me check something quickly.
Hang on, everybody, hang on. Just in case.
Stopped recording earlier. I was like, what? So, again, thank you very much, everybody, for listening in. I mean, I've done a couple of gigs now in this isolation, and it is so weird when everybody is on that side of the camera. Again, I can't wait to be playing in front of everybody, but again, please spread the word about this music in isolation. And you know, 1FM, thanks for jumping on board. I'll be putting a video out as well about who my nomination is going forward, but again, from the donations, a portion of what I make tonight will go to that nomination, and so forth. He will then play a gig, he or she will play a gig then and nominate someone else, and a portion of what they make will go on, and so on. It goes on, so we get some users just making a little bit of money and putting some food in the fridge until the gigs go back, you know. So this next song is what I'd like to end on. It's become one of my favorite songs now, and I'm nearly sure that Ed Sheeran wrote it for me. Must have wrote it for me about my wife. Wait a minute, my son looks like Ed Sheeran. Never mind. Okay, this is perfect. But again, thank you very much. Thank you for hanging out with me. Again, Gareth, thank you so much. Music in isolation, please, guys, spread this around. And again, the banking details are there. Just go donate. You don't have to donate as well. If you just want to watch, that's cool. But donate 1 rand, 5 rand, 10 rand, whatever you want. Just know that we appreciate it. Every single person that's going to be involved with this appreciates us. And if there's anyone you know that you can pay it forward to, go for it. But this is called Perfect.
So I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Said I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Said I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're home to mine. So baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Woman, stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. Said I found love. It's carry more than just my secrets. To carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I will not be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future eyes. So baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. So barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in the dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this, darling, you look perfect tonight. Oh, no, 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 yeah. So baby,
snap! How insane was that? If you've enjoyed the show so far as much as I have, then go ahead and support these musicians by donating a little something something. And remember, every bit helps. You don't need to be Rockefeller, you just need to be a Lackefeller. Stay tuned and enjoy the rest of Music in Isolation.
Money can't buy me love.
Nie mehr, 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 nie mehr,
cursor, cursor status, daar is al. Ek is een kind wat na die sterre kyk. As jy wander dier my jare vryf, in die donker voort weer los, voel ek weer klein. As die storm weer begin sane, die berg brand en die boom omwaai, en die vlamme aan my gordyne lek, dan skryf ek vir ons 'n nuwe plek. Want as die weer kom, sal het kom om te bly. Ek ken die skaamte en die kwesbaarheid. Ek onthou ons het hardop gebid, en ek onthou ons het in ons skoolklere gevry. So ek skryf maar vir my 'n wegkruipplek, want ek weet nie weer sal weer kom om te bly. Maar kom maar, kom maar, kom maar, kom maar weer. Hierdie keer is ek gereed. Ek sal 'n byl in my hand hê. Partykeer moet jy iets so breek. Ek ken van in die hoek geskop word en gil. In die rijstamp en ons al by kraak. Skryf maar vir my 'n wegkruip plek. Daar's 'n berg op pille wat brand in pleks van my verstand. Maar kom maar, kom maar, kom maar, kom maar weer. Hierdie keer is ek gereed. Jou gesig is 'n sterrestelsel. Ek is 'n kind wat na die sterre kyk. As jy wander deur my jare vryf, in die donker voel ek weer los, voel ek weer klein.
Waar is jy?
like a battle. I can sing for you, Ali.
Ooh. fire.
Now that was absolutely incredible. Did you get all warm and fuzzy? Did it make your hair rise and your skin tingle? Me? All of the above. Thanks to everybody that has logged on for these amazing artists. All their banking details are in the description. And remember, keep safe, keep chilled, and be a lekker fella. Until the next one, Music in Isolation is out.